person in my closet. I've got a person in my closet. Okay. Too weak to handle myself out there, huh, Mother? Well, the unconscious heathen in my armoire might disagree with you if I hadn't rendered him speechless with the very frying pan I used to make us breakfast this morning. Ah, too weak to handle myself out there, huh, Mother? Well, the unconscious heathen in my armoire might disagree with you if I hadn't rendered him speechless with the very frying pan I used to make us breakfast this morning. All I was gonna say, Mother, is that I know what I want for my birthday now.
And what is that?
New paint. The paint made from the white shells you once brought me.
Oh, that's a very long trip, Rapunzel. Almost 3 days' time.
I just thought it was a better idea than the stars.
That was great.
Struggling is pointless. I know why you're here, and I'm not afraid of you. And I know why you're here, and I'm not afraid of you.
And this has kind of flustered you, so you kind of like walk away from him, you're thinking, and you're trying to process what's just happened and what he's saying to you, and trying to think if you believe him or not. And Pascal kind of like motions down to you and goes, and you pick him up. I think in the boards now, you'll actually give him a look at Flynn, and he'll kind of eye Flynn and kind of give him the once over, and then he motions to you and he says, let's conference call. You know, like they kind of get together. And so you're...
Huddle up.
You kind of huddle, exactly. You huddle up. You've got your back to Flynn, and you're kind of whispering to this chameleon, and you're talking about, like, I don't know if I can trust this guy, blah, blah, blah. And you're sort of, like, going through this whole little run about kind of recounting the facts of the problem and the fact that you have no other choice. Mom will never take you. The fact that Mom will never know you're gone. You know, that kind of thing. So you're trying to, like, go over the plan and kind of evaluate if it's worth the risk. And then finally you decide it is.
Something brought you here, Flynn Rider. Call it what you will, fate, destiny.
A horse?
So I have made the decision to trust you.
That's a horrible decision, really. Ask anyone.
But trust me when I tell you this. But trust me when I tell you this. You can tear this tower apart, brick by brick, but without my help, you will never find your precious satchel.
That was great.
That was awesome.
That was awesome.
Yeah, and hitting the way you're doing, like, hitting that never. Maybe just do one more
run on
that.
Just so we can kind of find.
I have to do this. Fine, I'll take her. I'll get it over with quick. But yeah. It's really great what
that
you're
doing. That was really good.
Yeah.
Who are you? And how did you find me? Who are you? And how did you find me? Who are you? And how did you find me?
And you look at him, you kind of like glance at the satchel like, okay. Like you, there's a little doubt in your mind about like why he's taking the satchel with him. Like you're not exactly sure why he's leaving. And you don't think he's going to run off with it, but it's...
Because he said he doesn't want that
Yeah,
anymore.
He didn't want it before.
Right.
Yeah. Now he wants it.
Now he wants it. So there's a little bit of confusion, but you're hoping that you're not right. Like, there's that little nagging doubt, like, well, that's silly. He wouldn't run off now, right? And so you're like, okay, and you kind of reassure him.
All those days watching from the windows, all those years outside looking in, all that time never even knowing just how blind I've been. Now I'm here, blinking in the starlight. Now I'm here, suddenly I see. Standing here, it's all so clear. I'm where I'm meant to be.
your idea for the animatics, it worked really well.
I like it too.
Well, it feels like it wants to.
Okay, okay.
Just smell the grass, the dirt, just like I dreamed they'd be. Just feel that summer breeze. All at once, everything is different now that I see you. And it's warm and real and bright.
All that time, never truly seeing things the way they were.
Oh no. No, 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 no. This is bad. This is very, very bad. This is really bad. They just can't get my nose right. What? I can't believe that after all we've been through together, you don't trust me. You have no idea what it's like to be the third wheel. And I hope you never do.
All those days, chasing down a daydream. All those years, living in a blur. All that time, never truly seeing.
Okay, Rapunzel, please, stop with the mumbling. You know how I feel about the mumbling. Blah, 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 blah. It's very annoying. I'm just teasing. You're adorable. I love you so much, darling. Don't ever ask to leave this tower again. I love you very much, dear. I love you most.
Mother knows best. Take it from your mumsy. On your own, you won't survive. Sloppy, underdressed, immature, clumsy, please. They'll eat you up alive. Mother's right here. Mother will protect you. Darling, here's what I suggest. Skip the drama. Stay with Mama. Mother knows best. Mother knows best.
Give us the satchel first. Give us the satchel first. Ryder!
Well, I believe this is what you're looking for. Wow. They always kiss you. They always kiss you. What's your dream? I could use the money. I could use the money. I could use the money.